1998 for the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. Hall of Famer, that kid out of Batesville, Arkansas. Yeah, he's a kid, all right. Mark Martin took the checkered flag twice. They call Bad Brad. Keselowski driving the Miller Lite Ford. Today starts from the pole. Can you become a three-time winner? Oh, he's got some heavy guns ready to thunder around him if they can find their way. Yesterday, we saw three wide racing throughout the event. The race fans, the biggest sponsor this sport ever has had. Congratulations. Give yourselves a round of applause for packing the house here at Las Vegas. Caution lights are down. The field now bunched up. Keselowski, Truex in row one. Young Ryan Blaney down inside of row two. That's the white and red trim 21 Wood Brothers machine. On his outside, Matt Kenseth. Row three, Kyle Larson in the 42. Joey Logano aboard that number 22. Carl by the captain, Roger Penske. Casey Kane and Eric Jones, a young kid now teaming up with Mark Truex Jr. Kane in the 5, Jones in the 77. Rowdy Bush aboard that number 18 inside row 5. And Jamie McMurray ready to fly high. And that Sustin Chevrolet. Pace car is down pit road. Yeah! And Brad Kitzbauer and Mark Truex focus on that flag stand. Waiting for the green flag to unfurl. There's Moser. Green's in the air. They're in the air. And you have a race.
one.